Hey kindergarten, hope you guys are having a great day and I have some fun things planned for us today. So first, I want you to meet my friend Sloth. And he is here to say hi and to tell you that today we're gonna learn about sloths. And the first thing that I have for you to share with you is a story, and it's a fiction story. And it is Slowly, Slowly, Slowly Said the Sloth by Eric Carle. So you're gonna listen to this story, and then if you want, there's a craft for you to do to make the character of this story in your slides. And then also, the really fun thing that we're gonna do today is we're gonna take a field trip. Now this field trip is just going to be in Seesaw, but we're gonna go to the Phoenix Zoo to meet a sloth named Fernando. And we're gonna learn all about sloths, so it's going to be a non-fiction experience, and you guys are going to write and draw about what you learned in Seesaw on our field trip. So get on your hats and maybe your tank tops, because it's warm there in Phoenix, and we're gonna pretend to go to the Phoenix Zoo today on our field trip. So I hope you guys have so much fun learning about sloths, and I'll miss you, and I'll see you soon.